man, how'd you like this new inverted start in the sponsor car?
Oh, you know, it's great for the spectators. You know, it's not so great for me, but it builds the intensity for sure. You know, it's a lot of fun. Just come out here and race every weekend with the, you know, top guys and past guys around here. So helps me out, helps them out. You know, it's good for everyone.
Cup champion, back to back. You won it in 2012, but it's pretty impressive with this new inverted start to grab a win, man. How was the season for you, buddy?
Oh, you know, it was awesome. Had a great year, you know, here at the Amateur Nationals, Monster Cup. You know, it's all went good. You know, I can't be more pumped and blessed for this year I've had, and you know, stay healthy all year long. And you know, signing that big contract with our first like big team is huge. And, you know, I just carry the confidence around. You know, Tim Ferry and Randy, you know, helped me out so much. And, you know, I just can't thank them enough for, you know, everything they've done for me. And, you know, what Dade City has done for me as a rider just growing up here. And, you know, I can't thank them enough.
Well, man, we definitely have a lot of support behind you. You got a well-deserved How'd it work out for you there in the second moto? What'd you change?
I didn't change anything. I just, the first moto, I kind of just got taken out, and I got angry, and I focused on the next moto, and I was, I think it was like fourth off the start. It's unfortunate that Justin Gant went down. I inherited the lead from there, and then, you know, Hampshire, I mean, that kid's just killing it right now. Went to Vegas, went on a bunch of titles this year. Kid's really fast, and he got around me, but this time he didn't really pull that huge of a gap. I don't know if he was pushing all the time, but it was good just to be right on him.
Well, certainly, man, you had a lot of pressure from Jerry Coyne. You kept it off, kept your head in the race the entire time. So wrapped up a solid second place finish there. And I believe that's going to give you third place overall in the Sponsor Cup here for 2013. So great job, Wilfredo. Who would you like to thank, buddy?
Definitely FMF, the Tenero family, for letting me ride this bike. Hunter and Ben that worked for Randy Ojo, Randy Ojo himself, for putting on such a great show, such a great race out here every year. Powerdyne MX, Century Sprockets, Spastic, Fun Bike Center for sure, Pro Action, Wisco, anybody else that has been helping me out this year, I thank you guys a ton.
Give it up for Wilfredo Guzman. I believe he wrapped himself in third place, guys. And that wraps up the 2013 Sponsor Cup Series. Check us out for the 2014. It's open to A, B, and C riders. The inverted start. That's what's happening.